everybody. I'm going to talk about some stuff that I am anticipating. But first off, go ahead and like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. It would greatly be appreciated. And when I see them, I always follow back. I always sub back. Yeah. Appreciate all y'all, man. But there's two shoes that I want to talk about that are coming out this week. One of them, I don't think I'll be able to get. I'll have to get it off freaking StockX. And one of them is going to be dropping on the sneakers app. So, yeah. The first one is the Infrared SB Dunk. I like it. It's a good looking shoe. The only problem is in my area, which is South Texas, Corpus will not be getting them. Awesome. Austin was supposed to be getting them. Well, they got them like, I think about 15 days ago, and they sold out at their two skate shops. So I don't anticipate a restock. Awesome. San Antonio, I don't believe is getting them. I don't know every skate shop in San Antonio. It's a couple hours away. I'd be willing to go drive out there, especially for a $90 shoe. But the resale on them right now is about $160. For a $90 shoe, $160, that's kind of high, in my opinion. Honestly, if you look at StockX and you have to pay, let's say, taxes and shipping, you're looking at close to $200 for a $90 shoe. Nah, it's a good-looking shoe, but I don't think I'm willing to pay $200 for that shoe. Like I said, I'm not gonna be able to get it anywhere locally, so I might have to pay that if I do decide to pull the trigger. But I don't foresee myself actually paying the $200. I think I'll save the $200 and purchase something that I really want. I got a few grails on the list that I created that I would like to cop this year in 2020. Like I said, I'm gonna be more selective. I'm gonna save my money, put it down towards something else, or put it back into this. I would like to get a 4K camera and do all that stuff, you know what I mean, for the actual pictures on my Instagram. But yeah, that shoe is all right. It's okay. I don't mind it. Like I said, if it drops to, like, let's say 130, 135, so it coming out to like 165, 170 after tax, maybe I'll pull the trigger when it gets that low. But right now, Dunks are the wave, so people are going to try to make their money while they can. This 2020 has been stale as fuck. It's been super stale. You see those satin sitting. You see the freaking 13 sitting. There's a lot of shoes that are just going to sit, for sure. This week, we also got the damn Black Cat 4s and those 9s that come out. Pfft, trash. Both those are going to sit. The 4s look cool. I'm a 4 guy, but those are going to sit. But let's get back to the other shoe. Let's get on to the other shoe that I want to cop. The SB Dunk High, the P-Rod, the whole Mexican heritage or whatever the hell it is. To me, those are fucking dope. I like the concept. I like the colorway. I don't have any Dunk Highs anymore. I got rid of all mine. But yeah, for sure, I'm going to go for it. 100%. Right now, they're going for about $160 on StockX, and they retail for $125. So paying that little $35 tax with about another $25, so that puts you at, what, $60? $60 over is not bad. Nah, it's way better than paying close to $100 over on the Infrared one, in my opinion. It has, suppose it has really good leather quality, similar to a boxing glove. It has the title belts on the laces, which look cool. Then the tongue says Paul Rodriguez, and it kind of looks like the front of what a boxer would have on his shorts. That looks fucking cool. So like I said, the theme, the colorway, and all that stuff looks really, really slick. I wouldn't want to pay anywhere of $100 over retail. No, I'll just sit on it. It's not that important to me. But there's no skate shops around here that got it. I'm seeing a bunch of people on Instagram have them for sale. And with that being said, like I'm saying, they're still only at $160 on StockX. So the hype isn't there, maybe because of the colorway. I don't know. But for sure, myself, I'm going to go for those. I really do like them. Hopefully I don't have to go to StockX and try to fucking pick them up or have to pick them up for anything over retail. But like I said, if they are a little bit over retail, I will go ahead and grab those. Let me know in the comments what you think. If you think the Infrareds are worth the resale, or if you think the P-Rod Dunks are worth the resale. I don't foresee them going any higher than where they're at all. They're not a specialty kick, but yeah. So let me know, man. I just wanted to get on here real quick and talk about two shoes that I anticipate, which is the Infrareds and the P-Rods. And I think the P-Rods will sell out, but still, they're not gonna jump up high in price. I don't foresee that. But yeah, let me know. Like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. Hit the DMs. Fucking doesn't matter, man. Just let's chop it up. Talk about some kicks. I'll let you know if I got. Peace.